from the upcoming film The Hunger Games: Catching Fire, please welcome Liam Hemsworth.
In The Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen defied the Capitol and ignited a spark that changed everything. In this year's highly anticipated The Hunger Games: Catching Fire, director Francis Lawrence takes us back to the world that Suzanne Collins created. It's my pleasure to introduce this exclusive teaser trailer of The Hunger Games: Catching Fire.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victors of the 74th Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen and Peter Mullock.
She's not who they think she is. She just wants to save her skin. Simple as that. She has become a beacon of hope for them. So she has to be eliminated. What do you think?
I agree she should die, but in the right way. At the right time.
Katniss Everdeen
is a symbol. To destroy her, just her image. Show them that she's one of us now. Let them rally behind that. They're gonna hate her so much, they might just kill her for you.
Please just help me get through this trip.
This trip doesn't end when you get back home.
So what do we do?
From now on, your job is to be a distraction so people forget what the real problems are.
Chins up, smiles on.
Whoa! Effie, strange.
People are looking at you, Katniss. You've given them an opportunity. They just have to be brave enough to take it.
You saved my life and gave me a chance.
Yes, to live.
No, to do something.
We have to go, Gail, before they kill us.
They will kill us. Go ahead.
Your entire species must be eradicated.
Their species, sir?
The other victors. Because of her, they all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible.
So, it's been such a massive night. I just thought I'd